Shut up and sit down.
Childhood Memories Essay. Essay on Childhood Memories for Students and Children in English. The memories of childhood have special significance in one's life and are cherished by almost everyone. As one grows up, one longs more and more for his childhood, the best period of one's life. A child has no work worries or anxieties. He is free from the stress and unpleasantness of adult life. His motto of life remains, eat, drink, and be merry. The charm of childhood cannot be forgotten. These memories leave an everlasting impression on one's life. Same is the case with me. When I recollect the days of my childhood, I feel highly delighted. It was a pleasant period that I spent in high spirits. During my childhood, I was carefree and had no worries at all. I used to wander like a deer in the open fields, enjoying the natural beauty of the pastures. Certain incidents are still fresh in my memory. For instance, at the age of 7, I suffered a severe attack of typhoid. In the absence of a proper diagnosis, I was reduced to a skeleton. After taking medicine for a sufficiently long period, I was cured. The doctor advised me to go to some hill station. So, my father took me to Shimla. Once a juggler with 2 monkeys came to our street. He made the monkeys perform a short skirt that had us nothing in laughter. Mr. Monkey fell in love with Miss Monkey, but she refused to marry him. He then donned a colorful coat and went to her house and asked her father for her hand in marriage. He agreed, and they were ceremoniously united in marriage. All the while, the man kept up a narrative, which was all the more amusing because of his serious expression. Another incident which I still remember is the swimming experience. It was a Sunday when my friends and I went for a picnic at Okhla. Some boys were expert swimmers, but unluckily, I did not know how to swim. My friends dived into the river and compelled me to do the same. Soon, I was caught by the current of water and was carried away swiftly. There was every possibility of being drowned, but due to the valor of one of my friends, I was rescued and brought to the banks of the river. I was very grateful to him because he gave me a new lease on life. The memories of my childhood days are still fresh in my mind, although I do wish that those days, full of pleasure, come back. I know that it is a thing of the past. Time flies on wings. I have to move on. It is this beautiful period that has often been eulogized by poets and writers. Recollecting the past is to plunge ourselves into a state of melancholy. Wordsworth, the immortal poet of England and a great worshipper of nature, often describes his childhood days in his poems. Childhood, according to him, is full of pleasures, thrill, and entertainment. As I grow older, I look back with great nostalgia to my childhood days filled with fun and frolic. I know they will never come back, and hence I shall cherish those memories till my last day.